Okay, so pink spire gas.
How you want to
explain
for
it?
Me to explain it?
How do, okay, there's, I'll ask you questions.
Yeah?
So what's your name?
Udala.
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 There's the pigs, yeah?
Yeah.
And so how does the waste come to, this is the biogas processor?
Okay.
How does that happen? So when the pigs do their best, does it run down a gutter and into here? Is that...
Okay.
Do you have to add water to get it to run
there?
Yeah, I think so.
Now it's cool, eh? Almost cool.
Oh, okay. Yep, so it's in this gutter and there.
Take it from here. These people?
Yep.
How we... all the pigs are going.
Yep.
Here? The pigs inside here?
Yep.
Every staff want the pigs. They just throw more the waste to the drain here. And then the waste comes inside here.
And to get it down into there, do you just shovel or
yeah,
with water?
Yeah, we just move it. Use a broom.
Oh, broom, yeah? Okay, and push it down in there.
Yeah, down here. And I scoop this one.
Mm-hmm.
Scoop it using a shovel.
Mm-hmm.
And then put it inside here.
Oh, into there.
This is the main, eh? Oh, like this. Here. So this one is where the...
Oh, you got to plug this here.
Yeah. And I put all the waste inside here.
Okay.
Yeah.
And then plug it.
So what it... Yeah, I plug it. This is what we plug in so that we may see that it is producing gas or what the time be.
Okay, so if you took that plug off and there was gas, it would be...
Yeah. We just plug it like this because the level there is... The level from here is the inlet pipe. So this inlet pipe goes to the digester. That's where the all the waste, where we keep the waste inside there.
It must be slow going getting it down that pipe though, right?
Sorry?
Slow getting it down that pipe. You just shovel it down there and it falls down there, okay?
I just shovel it.
Okay.
And then it goes directly inside.
Okay.
It's
okay.
Yeah, you got before, the waste goes directly inside.
Okay, now you've diverted it off. Good idea, good idea.
We have a water problem because every time the heavy rain, this goes inside and goes inside.
Mm-hmm.
We don't have anything to block. So now we have a bypass. We bypass the water, go inside here.
Mm-hmm.
And we have a soap piece here. This one only for the water to go outside. Eh? We have a small hole.
Yep.
We have a soap pit. Eh?
Yep.
If it's so big, all the water will go with it, and the waste will remain there. So the waste, all inside here.
Okay, so this is as big as this. This is right out to there, right? With a big drum.
Yeah, this one is 3 meter.
Okay.
Diameter. And I think, because you see the, it looks like this, eh? In the center. We measure the distance here,
mm-hmm.
and then we make the
the line
small timber like this,
mm-hmm.
like a measurement.
Mm-hmm.
So all the blocks are round. That's why we got a dome shape. We have a dome shape.
Okay.
Yeah. The thing just come like this, then go like this. Yeah?
Yep.
Because this 1.5 meter there.
Yep.
We put it and like this. So that's why we get the.
So it must be, well, how deep is it down there?
Yeah, when I stand inside the pit.
It's full up.
Yeah.
Okay, so a little under 2 meters.
Yeah, so I put it up. But this one is another, when I stand straight inside, the pit is higher than me. Yeah?
Okay, okay, right. So this is the top of it as well.
Yeah, this is another part. This
okay.
This one where the pipe comes inside.
Yeah.
And this is where the gas is going to go.
Oh, that's the gas, you catch the gas out of there.
Yeah, should be like this, eh? This one. Summer time being.
No gas.
I don't feel any gas.
Mm-hmm. How long has it been since you fixed the system with the water? Sir? How long has it been since the water was fixed?
Oh, I didn't fix it. Sure.
Yeah, how long ago did you fix this water problem?
Oh, it takes nearly 1 year.
Mm.
Because we do some modification. All the modification, you see this boat?
Mm.
We block the with the wind.
Oh, so the wind doesn't get the water, yeah.
Because that side, like wind blowing. So we block that one. I think still go inside. So that's what we are doing now. We just block, we bypass the water to go to the truck and block this one.
Okay.
This one we just about 2 or 3 months ago when I blocked it.
Okay. 2 or 3 months.
Yeah. Ago, eh?
Yep.
And I blocked
yep.
it. And
how many pigs you got in there?
For the time being, pigs. Less than 50 or?
Less than 50, yeah.
30 something.
Okay.
Should be like that.
Hmm.
Push.
Yeah. 21 pieces, yeah. Plus these ones.